Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. Our question today is, what do you think can be done to address the situation of violence among the youth?
First thing, you have to learn to respect others. Next thing, you need parental training and guidance. So that's what the youth need to do.
Well, to be honest with you, the thing that I see is that we need Jesus. And without Jesus, nothing will go right. With Jesus, everything will come into place. Thank you so much.
First of all, I believe that we have to get the youth and them and counsel them, make them know that violence is not an option. We need more role models, more youth that are role models. I think also the NYC need to go underground instead of staying in the office and just make press release. They have to go in the different communities and speak to them. And then again, I think they need more programs. But the onus is on the youth and them. The onus is on them. I think the churches have to get involved and play a pivotal role and address the violence among the youth. And the gospel of Jesus Christ have to be preached among the youth. And we must tackle them in the schools. So the pastors, the church leaders, and all those who profess Jesus Christ as the Lord and Savior, they need to go in the schools and address the youth on these topics. And then and only then, there'll be a change, you know, of heart. And the violence, you know, will go down. Yeah.
Well, I think it has to do with good home training. It all depends on how the parents raise their children. And it have a lot to do with the school, how the teachers react towards the children. And I guess parents should really have the children go into things like guides, brownie, scout, those kind of things. The children will have a better understanding of living a social life. If they go into drugs activity, it will bring them into violence and crime. I think the best thing is for the teachers at school to help the children, the youths in those areas, so that they could become better productive citizens of society. Instead of just leaving them all alone, they come to school, the teacher don't look after them, and there is not enough program in the school. They must create programs.
You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that being said, we'll take you right back to our studio.